got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
Happy birthday, Kenroy. In fact, happy 70th birthday. I pray that God will bless you to see many more, but 70 is the ripe old age God has granted every mankind. And he said that after 70, anything extra are extra bonuses. So I pray and thank God that you have seen 70, and I pray that you see many, many more. So enjoy it and have a drink on me. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Kenroy. Ken, now that you've reached this milestone, 70 years, I just want to say happy birthday to you. And I just want to let you know that you're a very special person, a very special brother. You've always been protective and you've always been caring towards all your siblings. You are a blessed man and we all know it. I hope that God will bless you with good health and heal you and protect you and guide you. And may you live to see many, many, many more loving ones. I love you always. Have a wonderful, blessed day. Happy birthday, happy 70.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay. Hi, Ken. Hope you're enjoying your celebration of your 70th birthday. I would like to take you back to your childhood memories. Do you remember when you and Martin used to go to hunt crayfish and crab hunting in the nighttime? We would all be waiting for you to bring back the fish and crabs that you caught. The big kettle pot would be on the open fire, surrounded by all your brothers and sisters, waiting for you to drop the crab and the crayfish in the pot. We would fill our hungry bellies with the broth that you cooked. Then we would sit around the wood open fire and play games like pick-pick. You would remember that with the stones. The times when you played cricket in the playground in Vincent's. You loved cricket and you still even today love cricket and even umpiring for the police cricket Yorkshire team. What a man you are. Your strength, your positiveness shown you are a survivor. I'm in total gratitude of your love, care, and protection. You protect all of your family. You certainly have lived up to the big brother status. Mom and Dad would certainly be proud to know that the legacy of family values are in good hands. May the good Lord bless and protect you always and give you good health. I love you very, very much. You're very special to me. Enjoy your day. Love you loads and loads and loads. Take care and I'll speak to you soon. Love you.
Hello, this is Jermaine's oldest daughter. I don't think you've met me, but I just came to wish you a happy birthday and read you a poem. Leaves turn brown in autumn, birds chirp nice and kind. Another year, another chance, the wind, the wave, the tide. God has given you glory to see another year, to celebrate with joy and laughter. On your birthday, you are dear.
Okay.
Thank you.
Happy birthday,
by the way.
Okay. Happy birthday, Kenroy. Hope you have a wonderful day. 70 knots out. Cheers.
Happy 70th birthday to my big twin brother, Kenroy. You are a pillar of what a family needs. You are a protector, strong and virtuous. You look and you sport your amazing strength. I wish I could look like you when I'm 70. Bless you, Kenroy. Have an absolutely fabulous night.
Happy birthday, Kenroy. What a milestone. You know, it's a great honour to get to 70. Not many people have actually got to 70. So many of my friends have died this year and they've not reached that age. But thank God you got to that age. I do hope, I really do hope, when I get to your age, I'm going to be looking as just as good as you are. You're a great brother, a wonderful brother to have. You know, you're the sort of brother any brother out there would want to have, basically. You always say to me, Edwin, you wouldn't swap me for the world or any amount of money. And Coronary, I'm saying to you, I wouldn't swap you for the world neither. Not any amount of money out there. Couldn't replace you, basically. You know, when I think back when we were growing up, when we were all living together at the house, obviously we had to have two beds in one room, and, you know, to fit everybody in. And every night we used to play this game called, one of them was, can you remember, one of them called Tim Tim, and the other person used to say Welcome. And the other one was, we had to say, scratching foot tonight, boy, or no scratching foot tonight. Now, with you, whether it was scratching foot tonight or no scratching foot tonight, if you said it, then we had to scratch your foot. Now, those are the sort of games we used to play, and, you know, loads of different games we used to play, and I've got so many good, fond memories of us together. Now, looking at you, Kenroy, I see you as a very, very good brother, a very protective brother, you know. You tend to protect your brothers and sisters. Any trouble comes, you're going to be there. Sometimes with your fists, with your hands, but not always the answer. First of all, I'd like to say I am a very, very proud person to know you as my brother. You are one person I look up to. And I hope and pray that God will continue to bless you in abundance. And I mean in abundance, Kenroy. You deserve everything on the night. I hope that you enjoy yourself. I hope it goes a really, really good night. And it's a special day for you. So you ought to embrace it and enjoy it. Have a wonderful night, Kenroy. And my blessing for you as always. I pray to God that you'll live to see many more birthdays. And let's hope that we can all have a really good time. Happy birthday, because you are indeed a true champion. A real champion, you know, and I see you so many times, you know, going through what you're going through, and you're so positive, and that is one good thing about you as well. You are a very positive guy, and looking back also, since my mum and dad died, you sort of like come on taking on the role of being the daddy or the father, and of course Yolan has taken on the role as like being the mother, you know. But look, keep up the good work, what you're doing, and let us continue to work and lift one another up as we continue in this life. Have a wonderful night. Happy birthday, my big brother. I love you so much. Thank you so much. You're a champion.
When we were young, we were the ones, the kings and queens. Oh yeah, we ruled the world. We smoked cigarettes, man, no regrets. Wish I could relive every single word. We've taken different paths and traveled different roads. I know we'll always end up on the same one when we're old. And when you're in the trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I my lungs
got you, brother.
And if we hit on trouble, say goodbye on a dying day, because I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.